Are you looking for a cool new home community in Austin?
We'll tell you about a community that has parks at the heart of it all. Hi, I'm Karla.
And I'm Victor.
Thank you for subscribing to our channel.
If you haven't subscribed yet, hopefully you like this content and you will subscribe. Today, we'll be spotlighting an awesome community called Easton Park.
Easton Park is located in the Pilot Knob Planned Unit Development in East Austin. And it's centrally located right below 71 and 35 and 183.
It's only 12 miles from downtown and only a 15-minute drive to the airport.
Easton Park is a master plan community with over 2,200 acres.
It's a community that's being developed by a Canadian company, Brookfield Residentials. Featured in this neighborhood is over 13 miles of trails.
In this awesome neighborhood, there is a total of 360 acres set apart just for parks and open spaces. And there will be over 5 million square feet of commercial use.
In Easton Park, there's currently three neighborhoods being developed.
In Skyline Park, there's currently five builders. Brookfield Residential, who happens to be the developer, Newmark Homes, Paysetters, Perry Homes, and Taylor Morrison.
All of these builders have great reputations.
Union Park has two builders.
Again, Brookfield Residential is one of the builders here, as is Meritage Homes. All of these builders have great reputations. The Keek neighborhood has five builders.
And they happen to be the same exact builders as Skyline. This community is so popular that it sells extremely fast.
Although Del Valle ISD hasn't been one of the highly rated school districts in Texas, it's up and coming.
With all the new tax revenue, the school districts will improve. Now let's talk about the fun stuff.
The amenities. being that this is so close to the heart of Austin, there is so much to do.
Yes, Pilot Knob is actually a winery, so we have wineries nearby.
Yeah, we actually have a Pilot Knob glass in our pantry.
As you can see, this urban design community has everything you could wish for. We hope you've enjoyed hearing about Easton Park.
If you have any questions at all about the neighborhood or about a different neighborhood, we're here for you.
And if you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and let us know if there's any other communities you'd like to hear about here in Austin.
If you live in Easton Park, tell us about it.
What do you love? What do you hate?
Until next time.
Bye.